लोन तो हमें मिलेगा ही नहीं, या तो मोदी जी हमें लोन दिलवा दें, या तो हमारे लोन जो चल रहे हैं वो माफ करवा दें, जो हमारे क्रेडिट कार्ड के ड्यूज हैं वो माफ करवा दें, तब तो हम फिर भी एक टाइम पे सोचेंगे कि हम जीने लायक हैं। अभी तो ना हम जीने लायक हैं ना मरने लायक हैं। अगर हम मरते हैं, सुसाइड करते हैं, कुछ करते हैं, तो हमारी फैमिली का कौन देखेगा? अगर हम गलत स्टेप उठाते हैं आज की डेट में, तो हमारी फैमिली कौन सर्वाइव करेगा? देयर इज नोबडी।
Yudhishthir is a father to two lovely children. These kids have not been attending their online classes, not because they don't want to learn, but because it has been difficult for Yudhishthir to make arrangements like laptops and Wi-Fi. With 20 years of experience, Yudhishthir used to work as a program manager at a Michelin star restaurant called House of Celeste. As the restaurant cut down on staff due to the crunch caused by COVID-19, Yudhishthir lost his job. Now, he caters to a completely different palate and sells desi Chinese at a roadside stall called Hot Pot. We've often heard and said, "Dunya mein chahe sab band ho jaye, log khana khana nahi chhodenge." But COVID-19 has challenged this age-old axiom. What happened with Yudhishthir has happened with many.
मेरे को total 20 years का experience है in the hospitality segment. I started my career in 2001. With a company called RTC Restaurants India Limited, where we have a multiple franchisee of American chains like Ruby Tuesday, Sabaro, Haagen-Dazs, and we built some of our own concepts. I worked for that company for almost 17 years. I was jobless for almost a year, and then I joined a company called the House of Celeste, where I built a restaurant at 32nd Milestone. Sector 15, Part 2, Gurgaon. It was a Michelin star chef restaurant. The chef's name is Mr. Suveer Saran. So he packed up everything from New York and it came to India to build the business. But since he has seen all this and he has no plans to build the business. So I don't know what will he do, but right now I am running this job. I was a general manager there. And I used to get 75,000 rupees. But now since I have no job and I have to survive my family, I have to, you know, give them meal, everything what they require.
The restaurant industry is one of the largest employers in the service sector, offering jobs to about 7.3 million people. It contributes to about 3% of the GDP with the turnover of around 4,23,865 crores. According to data provided by the National Restaurant Association of India, it is estimated that due to COVID, around 2 million people face the threat of job loss. By March 2021, it is estimated that 3 out of 4 restaurants would have shut down. Many of these restaurants were MSMEs, the backbone of the Indian economy. Ankit Mehrotra, the CEO and co-founder of DineOut, told us that the restaurant industry has never been in a worse position.
I think it's important to understand the scale of I've actually used the word devastation towards the restaurant industry, because never before in the history of the world has the entire restaurant industry come to a complete standstill. So not even in times of, you know, during World War One, World War Two, nothing, it had never happened before. So people were not prepared for it, and the nature in it, the way it happened, like, you know, in 2 days, everything came to a complete standstill. You know, so both these things was a huge blow to the overall restaurant industry across the world, but more so in India. The challenge in India, or the challenge from a restaurantist perspective, is that typically they do not have more than 15 to 20 days of operating cash flow available. And here we're talking about something that went, nearly 3 to 4 months in. Actually, it's already, we are 7 months in and it's still not opened completely. So it's going to be a massive impact.
Even though the lockdown restrictions now stand lifted, business particularly hasn't shot up. Yudhishthir says he's still struggling to get customers. Despite such a dismal state, no government intervention came in for the restaurant industry.
9 months ho gaye, hotel industry ke liye unhone 1 rupaye bhi spend nahi kiye. Government ki policies itni unstable hai. Aaye din koi na koi policy change hoti hai. कभी गवर्नमेंट वैट ले आती है, कभी सर्विस टैक्स ले आती है, कभी GST आ जाता है, कभी नोटबंदी हो जाती है. गवर्नमेंट ने कभी इन चीज़ों के ऊपर ध्यान ही नहीं दिया. अगर गवर्नमेंट ध्यान दे कॉमन मैन के ऊपर रादर देन पुअर मैन के ऊपर भी ध्यान दिया जाता है, अमीर के ऊपर भी ध्यान दिया जाता है, मरता हमेशा है मिडल मैन कॉमन मैन, उसके ऊपर कोई ध्यान नहीं दिया जाता। भाई हम भी तो इंसान हैं, हमें भी तो अपना घर चलाना है, कोई भी गवर्नमेंट रहे एक्स वाई जेड, इट डजंट बॉदर मी। मैं तो वोट भी नहीं देने जाऊंगा नेक्स्ट टाइम, आई विल नॉट इवन वोट बिकॉज इट्स ऑफ नो यूज।
किसको वोट
डाला? मैंने बीजेपी को वोट दिया था, बट I'm sorry, I am disappointed.
You know, I think this is one of the probably the disheartening bits. Like across the world, the governments have recognized the restaurant industry as one of the sort of the cornerstones of a modern economy. And we saw some schemes in the US, we saw some schemes in the UK, across Europe, where the government were willing to help employers, etc. But unfortunately, in India, we've not had anything so far, and that's been probably one of the reasons why the Indian restaurant industry is going to be massively impacted. In other countries, for example, during the pandemic, like I mentioned the US, the government gave a aid of approximately $1,200 per month towards unemployment, towards the salaries of people working within the restaurant industry. However, in India, we didn't have any of these things.
It is, however, also estimated that the restaurant industry will be the first to rise back to its feet.
I think the industry is going to be the restaurants, especially, and dining out is going to be the first to bounce back and the fastest to bounce back because of a few reasons. The first is that, you know, travel for leisure is not going to be coming back anytime soon. So what do people do? And this eating out at a restaurant is the closest that they can get back to normalcy, you know, from a pre-COVID perspective. The second is, you know, with movies, etc., theaters opening, but people still wary of going to cinema, etc. That again is going to be a factor. That so now what I'm trying to say that dining out is probably the easiest option available to people, and people have been, you know, sort of caught up in their homes for the last 6-7 months. And as soon as they think there's a little bit of normalcy, they will go out, and that's the trend that we've been seeing over the last, you know, 2-3 months.
However, for restaurants that had to close jobs and for those who had to lose their jobs, the pandemic has cost them their entire lives.
I was doing a white collar job and, you know, now I am at sadak pe kaam kar raha hu. To maine apni self restraint khatam karke, because to survive my family, I'm sitting here. Nobody wants to sit on a road and, you know, do this kind of job. I'm sorry, it's a job. भाई खाना खाने के लिए तो लोग भीख भी मांगते हैं, बट सॉरी बट दिस इज नॉट वेयर आई एम एक्चुअली, बिकॉज आई एम एमबीए ग्रेजुएट, आई हैव डन माय एमबीए इन होटल इंडस्ट्री।
व्हेन युधिष्ठिर हैड जस्ट स्टार्टेड हिज करियर ही वाज होपफुल, बट नाउ आफ्टर 20 इयर्स ऑफ वर्किंग इन दिस इंडस्ट्री ही फील्स अदरवाइज, ही फील्स डिसअपॉइंटेड। He never thought he would be in a place where he would be struggling to feed his family and sending his children to school.
Both the kids are not attending. Even their madams are calling me, but maine abhi tak unko, because I have no facility at home. I'm sorry. I used to have smartphones for my wife, which was broken. I have no money. So maine abhi tak smartphone nahi theek karwaya apna. Aur mera laptop tha, which was again broken. So I have no online facility. सो मैंने अभी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस नहीं अटेंड करी हैं बच्चों की। मेरे को कॉल्स आ रही हैं स्कूल से फॉर डिमांडिंग द फीस एंड अदर थिंग। आई टोल्ड वेरी क्लियरली आई हैव नो जॉब्स नथिंग, तो मैं अभी पेमेंट नहीं कर पाऊंगा।
हिज डिसअपॉइंटमेंट इज अ सैडनिंग कमेंट ऑन द वे मेनी इन आवर कंट्री हैव क्रम्बल्ड ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन, एंड हिज स्पिरिट टू कैरी ऑन अ कमेंट ऑन ह्यूमन रेजिलियंस। अ क्वेश्चन वी नीड टू आस्क इज, कुड आवर गवर्नमेंट फंक्शन मोर एफिशिएंटली? If your career too was impacted by COVID-19 and you would like to share your story with us, write to me at muskan.nagpal@bdmpl.org.